starting looks like maybe probably Michael Palatine, game one, Mantel versus Michael. Rosalina versus Mac. I feel like this is not a good matchup for Mac whatsoever. The game just starting out, shooting star bits.
SD boy? SD boys immediately, unless this is a bun warmer.
What is this? Was this Pity Star?
Ninetales looking like me with that first stock.
Yeah.
Let's see if he can bring it back.
Hopefully. Because that's like very important.
Just back throw him and then shooting star at the jump. So that's not really an option anymore.
Yeah, not anymore, but I think that's stock anyway.
Yep.
But yeah, now it's game team again, but then Rosalina gets a back throw and that's it.
Unfortunately, that's not how Smashup works. It's just the. It's all about how difficult it is to get that back throw.
Yeah.
So far, she's gotten a few and it's actually not much over. She can play with two kills.
Yeah. Low percent, Mac with no Luma, a little difficult. Oh, gets the forwards, man.
I feel like that is probably dead.
Oh.
Now it is.
Game 1 point, 9 tenths. Top 16. Banning Congo in my lot has like dropped. Mario switch.
Opting against Little Mac. I might be switching to this twice.
Definitely. Olimar switch, huh?
So, Michael switched his character before he actually had to.
Yeah, so...
He didn't actually give Ninetales a chance.
So hopefully that doesn't look like a counter pick, because it really isn't.
It wasn't his turn to lock on character yet.
Yeah.
Ninetales going Olimar, I believe it's technically a secondary. Like, he has a lot of characters that he's working on. Like,
yeah, Olimar is the actual secondary.
Yeah.
The game is looking pretty even as of now. Pretty gosh dang old even.
Is it fair to up tilt that stuff here? Because Mario can get in through a lot of stuff super easily.
Yeah.
However, Olimar's strength is getting, keeping people all the way out.
Yeah. So Mario might be a good pick, maybe. Maybe. Depends if he gets in. We'll see here, we'll see. Ooh, gets the bear in it. Will that be enough?
I think he would have been a bit,
if he would have caped to up B, I'm pretty sure he could have looked
at it. Cape doesn't install you last game. But I think that even just his up B, like, he
would have
been right at the edge of
the edge. Yeah, with that, stock down on Michael. Whoa, the Pikmin looks weird there. Is this custom?
I'm going to assume so. I don't actually know all of our customs.
Well. Except for like the tackle one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all I know too. Weird. Huh?
It's the I think. I don't actually know.
It's the fourth. Was that
two stock?
Is that a fourth smash or fourth tilt? I don't know this character. Is that fourth smash?
I think,
I don't know if I didn't know if I either saw
either.
I didn't know if I saw a fist or a Pikmin.
Jimmy, you're on stream, bro.
Okay, I'm out.